Tekken's gonna blow. Tekken's gonna blow Street Fighter out of the way, man. Eh? I don't even know what it was, man. I think I've done the right thing. I'm broadcasting now. What are you doing, mate? I thought you just wanted me to broadcast or something. So I'm broadcasting for one person. Here we go, this guy's gonna get fucked up there. Back is found one of my weak spots, he broke my rib. My guy's fucked there, it's alright though. He's a warrior. Ah, oh, keeps going for it. Okay, Matt. Bye, Anne. Uh-oh. What are you talking about? Need for Speed? Nah, I heard it was fucking terrible by the way. Oh my god, man, it keeps going from my fucking ribs. Why go for his knee when I can go for his face? This. That's what I'm doing. You're not watching the same thing I'm watching. I don't know who won that. You might have to turn your mic up a bit, because you're speaking really pretty quiet, like. You can't have to turn your mic up, eh? Go into party chat, then. Or is it my music? Can you hear that? Is that too loud? Is it? Oh, fuck yous. Just turn it up, alright, blast it up a bit. I fucked him up there. Eh? I'm just listening to some tunes, kicking some ass, you know. That's how it should be done. What, can you hear it alright though? Well, I'll shut the fuck up then. Bobby. Exactly. Shut up then, everybody, right? I'm in concentration mode, right? That's why I'm being quiet. Bobby, how did you get viewers, subscribers? Leave a message at the bottom, please subscribe. Is that how you get them? Really, is it that easy? I don't even know, man. I just fucking quickly set up a channel, then posted some. I don't know. You left my viewing. Can you see this? What's it like on your screen? What does it say? Eh? You must see something different for me then. Aye, I always go the Diaz Bros, like. Diaz Bros are unbeatable. And it can, I've never fucking viewed somebody's super Christian thing before. I guess you just say the same as me then. Talking to you? The fuck are you talking to? Bitch. Yeah, we all know that. No, it doesn't, eh? Tuna comes back out, by the way. Right, just watch me kick this guy's ass out. Right? I'm joking, this. The guy in the blue trunks will kick my ass here. He's a hard fucker. getting mauled. I'm a fuck. Who gives a fuck about that? I don't care how tall he is. He looks like a fucking Nazi Jew, I'm gonna fuck him up. Douche. What? Is Hitler your grandfather, right? Just take that bit. What? Your mum's fucking Catholic? What? Did you hear that? Well, he's got a cross on his fucking ass cheek. No, it's an eye, so never mind. Wasn't looking at his ass or not, eh? Look at their big blue eyes, I just want to kick them. I know us. Yeah, he's fucked my leg up, man. That's all they can do, eh? Too fast for them, may as well just try and break their leg, slow them down. So that's dirty as fuck. Yeah, you get disqualified. I'm not losing by much, man. Only because he's fucked my leg up. Doesn't mean nothing. My leg's recovered. Dead leg goes away after a couple of minutes, eh? Eh? You think I'm gonna lose? I think I'm gonna lose now. Wait, you got a wee combo there. I've got bigger, stronger punches though, so I just need to land a couple. And it's gonna fuck him up, eh? Oh, unless he does that. Thank you. actually is pretty fucking close, like. Are you watching this shit? Who's watching this shit? Am I getting beat? Or am I winning? He's only winning with the leg shots, isn't he? Boom! Look at that. He just keeps kicking me in the leg. I'm just trying to learn some new combos here and he just keeps fucking kicking me in the leg. Rage it. It's for Sweden, what do you expect? He wants a square goal, we'll give him a square goal. I think he beat me, right? You're behind timer, mate. It's already finished on me. It's finished mine on a minute ago. Eh? Bullshit, man. That's bullshit. Bull. Fucking shit. Look at that. I landed more strikes than everything in that. How does that work? It. I landed more strikes than everything in them, and he still won. Bullshit. For a quick fag, a piss, 2 minutes. Thank you. I'm back. Fucking right, I'm back. Right, my way again. I've lost all my subscribers, how's that? Cause I lost a fight, come on, eh? That was a tough fight. I bet these cunts that's watching can't even make it to fucking blow. Cool. Yeah, here we go. I'm going sweaty more than I'm like. I'm gonna go sweaty on them. I'm just gonna non-stop pressure them, just walking in them, non-stop hitting them, non-stop trying everything. Make them panic like fuck, eh? That's the best way, man. Just keep pressuring them then. It's just like, they're just not going to understand what's going on. They're just going to be like, whoa, whoa. They're just going to keep getting hit with bombs. And eventually they're going to drop. Fuck off. Yeah, he's my favourite fighter in the world, that guy there I'm fighting. I've only got 2 viewers, man. His view, mate. Are you watching too, Bobby? I've only got 1. See, somebody keeps leaving. I'm getting mauled, though. I'm getting fucking mauled here. But I'm standing my ground, though. What? Yeah, well, it keeps going for the fucking same spot, man. Are you watching the same shit I'm watching? Well, chill the fuck out then. I know I'm getting mauled. I don't need to know I'm getting fucking mauled, eh? I'm underdog. Underdog always wins. What's this shit? I just need to step my game up a wee bit. Ah. Fuck, man. Well, it's the cunt's fucking placing bets on me or something. It's Anthony Pettis, man. It's two of my favourite players right here. think he won, man. He just kept hurting me in the same place, eh? I won every fight, apart from that one big punch he got there. So I don't really know. I won the last round with the takedown, so I had to do something. Find it. This is bullshit, man. How did that happen, mate? Look at his face, I fucked him up. How did he win? Eh? I know, I fucked him up, eh? Right, your mic's so fucking quiet, by the way. I didn't care, I smashed fuck at him, didn't I? I total knocked fuck at him and he won. Just because he kept doing the same punch over and over again and it hurt me. I could win every fight if I wanted to do that. But I don't want to just go for the same spot, knock them down, go for the same spot. I want to mix it up a wee bit, learn some combos, eh? So that was my bad, I should have just used his weakness against him, but I never. If I fight him again... Yeah, but all he did is punch me in the stomach. I should have just kept punching that fucker in the fucking stomach, eh? Here. This is gonna be a tough fight. Yeah. Louis, are you watching this? I'm fighting. Right, I'm Nate Diaz, and I am fighting Nate Diaz. This is going to be the hardest fight I've ever had, right here. Maybe not, guys. To me. What, can folk hear me speaking when I'm on air, like? Alright. So, alright, I never knew that. Yeah. Insane the brain. What? I'm blue. Oh, whoa, what's with the lag? Fuck, cheating bastard. Thank you. Who's winning? Obviously I'm winning. I'm kicking ass. But he did kick me in the puss there, but that's alright. I got back up after it. He did knock me down there. It's alright, I'll get back up after that too. Oh, boom, boom! Told you I'd get back up. Knocked him down. Let him back up. Should have finished the fight. But never. fucked that wee dick up anyway.
Whew.
Hello, hey. Who likes this tune? What are you saying, man? Can you share that? Perfect or shite? What does it sound like to you? Bobby, explain it. You can your turtle beaches and shite, so does it sound alright? Yeah, but what does it sound like, man? Give a fuck it. Oh, okay doesn't exist. Is it in the bad side or the good side? That's alright then. Oh, what the fuck are you here to do then? Oh, nobody can really hear you. I can't really hear you. I don't give a shit, I'll just stick with my phone and fucking Bluetooth speaker, that'll do me, right? I bet you can't take this MG fucking 4G with you on the go, can you? Ah, fuck it, I don't want to hear it anymore. Bobby, here's one for you. This is a tune for Bobby. Let's get into this. Let's go fighting. Here we go. Right. Did I win that last fight? Okay, man. Okay. To be honest, I'm not really in it for the wins. For taking folk off their win streak. See when on that UFC 2000, like the first one pretty much. I was like fucking 500 wins, 3 losses, man. I just used to take folk down, submit them, eh? That's the dirtiest. I hate submitters, man. Yeah, I'm gonna get that, like. Okay. There was a quick, like, 20-second knockout for you. It's alright. I'm working my way back up the tables. Whew! It was just a good punch, like, bang! Bang! And it was knocked the fuck out. It was just perfect timing, that's what it was. He missed a punch that fucking ducked and countered it. That's all it took. Listen to this for an old school new slash remix. Bobby, don't talk shit, man. You calling that shit? It's just because you didn't get good DJs, do you? Yeah. That's what I think of that shit. Do I hit it again? Our music part. This is DJ Rennie in the mix. DJ Buckfast. I mean, as in, like, DJ Buckfast, as in, you know, this DJ Buckfast sticky right there. None of the wee Ouija pricks. No offence to the Ouija fannies, eh, but, you know. I'm joking, I have a lot of glass Ouija pals. That's what it says, no offense to you. Are you Are you still watching? You left, eh? Why? How comes it says zero? What does it say on yours? I'm actually doing alright. Three wins, two losses in Brown Belt. That's not too bad, like. Wow, what the fuck's going on here? Oh, fuck! Fuck! Never meant this. This is going to be a loss. Maybe no. I'm just going to go this guy. This guy's a fucking tank. This guy lost me money. I had money on the champ and this cunt came in and fucking smashed him. What? I banned you. Right, here we go. And the guy in the black trunks. The white trunks. Fuck, it's just going for my body, man. Fuck. Yeah, bitch. That is my spot. I lost this. Moving on, survived. Eh? Are you watching the same thing as me? It took me to the ground, fucked me up. I clicked along class, this is heavy, this is heavyweight. fetch your fucking net. Sick, this fan keeps taking me down, man. Yeah, but you don't understand how fucking fucked up I'm getting right now if he's on that position, eh? As soon as he stands up, I'm just gonna fucking rip his head off, like, swear to God. He's too fucking fit to stand up and fight, innit? He's too good on the ground, man. Fuck that. I think it's not a chance. I'm not done. Yeah, I'm done. Oh, I'm gonna punch my telly right now. Put my hand through too many tellies now. Just shit like this. What's the point of taking to the ground when you're so high up in the levels? Hell, you should have put your hand right through it then. Just take a piss on it, see what happens. Oh, that's just ruined my day, man. Okay, that's made me not want to play the game anymore. It's just one fight, though. It's just one little fanny. It's my own fault, I clicked on the wrong weight. I never meant to click heavyweight. That's what happens in heavyweight. It's either you get punched, you get knocked out with one punch, or you get taken to the ground. That's what it really is, basically. Just a fanny that doesn't know how to fight, really. Just kind of had to hold one button down. See if you learn again. Combos, man. Combos is the best way to go. Who, me? Nah, it's just because you're fucking listening to... You're broadcasting, eh? You're watching me. Well, just meet me for the party or some shit. Stop your moaning. Yeah. You know you're live on YouTube right now. But you can, you're live on YouTube, eh? Half the world can hear you right now. Okay, I'm making a fool of myself. I've won 3 fights, lost 3 fights. What the fuck's happening to me? Right. I had to change my guy. Once we're getting too used to me. Fuck, knocked out, bitch. Hey. I don't know. I just went all out. I was just like bang, 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 bang. I don't know. It was either him or me there, because they're both solid cunts, like Big Dan Henderson and Big Robbie Lawler. That Robbie Lawler was the champ right now, though. But I just smashed fuck at him, so. Can't be that good, eh? Right, what we got? Right, I got 3 fights remaining. 14 points. And I have to get 21 points. So what's 17? I just need to win 2 fights. Out of 3. 2 out of 3. It's possible. I can hear something vibrating, like. What are you up to? Don't know. Kazzy, what are you doing? Well, I'm glad you're saying Need for Speed there. I think you should pick up for the party. Oh fuck, look who it is, look who it is. I've got a score to settle this guy, look at this shit. Fucking mute me then, yeah. I said mute me in the first place. I'm not sure if you're making a bitch, what are you on about? Thank you. Fuck! Finally got the takedown at the end. Wasn't ready for that. Fuck me, man. This is hard. Like, whew. Need some tunes. Gonna stick some tunes on for this. Boom. Thank you. Fuck, man! I lost again. I sweat in decision. I always lose it in decision, man. It's gonna be a loss. I should have just fucked him up. I don't know, I landed more punches. But there's something fucked up here, man. I don't... But he knocked me down, Bubba. Can't try to give me a hard time about my music. It's fine, man. It's alright. Yeah, there's no chance I lost that fight, man. Diaz. I don't know, maybe I never done as good as I thought I did then, but I still fucking... smashed fucker. Great. Need to step my game up. I need to win these next two fights, so that's me. Still two randoms watching me, they can hear there. They can hear me, like, I forgot that shit. Shut the guys. I'm gonna go out warrior. Didn't even know who it was playing now. Who is it? Ah, oh, fuck. Should be a good fight. Look at this cunt. A rapid fucker, eh? Eh? Who's what? It's me, man. Combos, eh? I went Dago for a change, by the way. It's one of my other favourite guys. Dago sits up in the mountaintops and meditates. He just sits there like this. He just bites down his guard as well. Mouth guard just runs into a fight and starts punching like fuck. Both the guys are pretty much the same. But I'm losing too many fights for him. The same guy. Once I've adapted to my style. Got one fight left and I have to win it or not bet. Yeah, tournament. So I guess I'm gonna have to not fuck it, man. Fighting for the belt's always the hardest one, huh? But I confused everybody a bit there. I went Nate, Dago. Now they don't know who I'm gonna go. I had to fuck with their heads a bit there. It's fucking my head, they keep going the same cunt as me. It's not very good when you fight yourself, is it? Punched myself before, it hurt. I don't want that again. Fuck, I went the wrong way, man. Fuck it, I'm gonna hit this guy. What are you all tired for? It's only 1 o'clock. I like that cup shot, isn't it? It's a cool guy. Fuck me. Good fight, good fight. That's it, my face is a mess. Oh, he got me. Yeah, it was too good, man. I fucked his face up there, look at that. Maybe now he's just... I've still got a viewer, she's probably, she's muted. Fuck, man. I still got promoted though, that's alright, eh? They still promoted me for that fight. I'm happy with that. Must have been a draw then. In the judges' eyes. Whatever. Still black belt. Black belt's tough though, man. Go ahead, take a break. 2 seconds, bud.